morning's Move It Monday, we're talking about how to avoid the plateau. Maybe you've been doing some exercises, but you're not getting the results you want. One thing to do is think about changing it up. One thing you can do is the pyramid. I've got three different sizes of weights here, 8, 10, and 12, and I'm going to be doing a chest press. As I do that, Angie, kind of explain what the pyramid method is.
Okay. The pyramid method is a strength training program where you start with lighter weights and higher reps, and then you work yourself up to a heavier weight with less reps. So on this chest press, you're working obviously the chest muscles, a little bit of shoulder. Start with about 12 reps. Then you get a heavier weight for 10 reps and a heavier weight for 8, and then bring yourself back down.
Okay, and the whole point is kind of shocking the
body,
changing things up and getting the results.
Right.
Over here, we've got Lindsay doing a lunge.
Yep, this is a lunge, another great exercise for the lower body. Again, the pyramid system, start with lighter weights with about 12 to 15 reps, get heavier weights, and slowly decrease your reps as you go along, and then work back down.
It's important to keep that knee.
Knee behind the toe, right over your ankle. So if you glance down and you can't see your toe, you've lost your alignment.
Good exercise for the backside and the legs. And one last thing over here.
Well, this is a push-up. So this is, again, working the chest muscles, and this is a great beginner way to start up with the upper body push-up. Closer you are to the wall, the easier it is. So you would start with your higher reps there, and then you would step away from the wall a little bit and decrease your reps. And then a third time, stepping away yet again, and that would be even maybe about 8 reps, and then you'd walk back towards the wall, making it easier to finish that pyramid.
The pyramid method. All right, give that a try at home. Trainer Angie Gallagher, you can contact her at fitnesswithangie.com if you've got any questions. For Move It Monday, I'm Molly Nelson.